Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video, I'll show you the easiest way how you could fix an Asus laptop camera not working. So if you have any Asus laptop or even the series X1605Z or the day, then this video is for you. So one of the things which you want to do first, you go to your device manager, you click on the device manager to open, and you check that the driver of your camera is there. How to know? Look for camera and you will find it under integrated camera. It means that the driver is there. If you cannot find it, then you can refer to one of our videos on how to install the camera drivers. Assuming that you found it, the next step which we want to do, we want to go to the search tab and type camera. Click on the camera app. You will see this error. You want to click on privacy settings. And here, as you can see, it says camera access, anyone using this device. You want to turn it on. You can disable or enable what application can use your camera. Let's go ahead again, close our camera application, retype camera again, and click on it to open. As you can see, because I'm covering my camera, however, it is working. So if your camera is still not working, what you want to do, as you can see in this video, you want to go to your keyboard and you want to click on the camera button. It's usually under F10, or it's a camera with a slash or with a bar on it. If it's in orange color like this, and in some laptops it might not have, so you want to click on it, and you will see the following camera off. So wait a little bit and click on it again, and it will say camera on. Once it says camera on, you want again to go to type camera and check if the camera is working. Again, mine is covered. That's why I don't see anything, but yours, it should not show any error message and it should work. If it is still not working, you want to go back to your laptop and you want to check if you have any physical cover of the camera. Some laptops, they come with the physical cover as like in this video, and you want to open that cover to let the camera work. I hope this video was useful to you. If you are still in need of help or assistance, just leave us a comment or send us an email and we'll do our best to help you. If you'd like to encourage us, you can always click like, share, and subscribe to get our latest videos. And you can also become a member of our channel by taking one of the subscriptions. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.